makes sense now. Okay, that's what
it is. And you're not going to be trying to go to the right and then turn back left. You're going to go straight.
How'd you feel out there?
Good, good actually. There's a lot more grip than the last couple days of contesting. This is my third day out now. Been off the kart for 2.5 years, so actually feels pretty good. Back in a shifter, which is a more comfortable in. I think Kenneth will agree. Right away, I jumped in and felt comfortable. It's good today. We got a number of guys out, so we're putting some rubber down and we'll have some good grip. Nice and hot, so we just got to keep an eye on the engine and yeah, just keep her going.